Buenos dias, mi power director gente. Today, I'm going to show my beautiful power director peeps how to use speed ramping for smooth slow motion with power director. If you're new to my channel and you want to learn how to use power director, click the subscribe button and click on the bell to get notifications every time I upload content to YouTube. Speed ramping slowly and smoothly adjusts the speed of your clip from one speed to another. It looks best when you use footage that was shot at a high frame rate, like 60 frames per second or 120 frames per second. Let's slow things down a bit. The clip I'm using is 120 frames per second. If you right click on it, you can go to View Properties. And it'll show you right here how many frames per second the video is. I'm going to go ahead and close this out. You want to bring your clip into the timeline, so let's right click on it and choose insert on selected track, and it'll add it to the track that we have right at the beginning. We're going to be using the Action Camera Center to apply speed ramping. So we're going to go down to Tools, and we're going to go to Action Camera Center. Once that opens up, we want to go to the Effect tab. And we want to select time shift effect. And then we want to click on create time shift. And we're going to go ahead and open up the speed option. The yellow box contains a portion of the clip that will be slowed down or sped up based on what you want to do. For this example, we're going to slow down the clip. So we're going to go ahead and place our cursor over the end of the yellow box until we see these two arrows appear. We're going to hold on our left mouse, and then we're going to drag this to the point where we want to stop the slow motion. Then we'll go ahead and let go. And now we want to move the beginning of the box to the point where we want the slow motion to begin. So we'll place our cursor at the beginning, wait till we see those two arrows, hold on our left mouse, and we'll go ahead and drag it to that point. And we'll let go of our mouse. Since this clip is 120 frames per second, and I'm using a 24 frames per second timeline, this clip can be slowed down to as little as 20% of the actual speed. But for this video, I'm going to slow it down to 30%. So we're going to go ahead and click on Apply Speed Effect. And then we're going to move our speed multiplier down to 30%. And we're going to use ease in and ease out to ramp in to the speed and ramp out of that speed back to the original speed. So choosing ease in makes us ramp in to that 30%. And when we choose ease out, it makes us ramp back from 30% to the actual speed. So it actually moves slowly and smoothly into each one of those speed changes. And now we can go ahead and click on OK. And now we can play this back and watch it slow motion for me, slow motion for me. Buttery smoothnesses. If you like what you see, I'll leave some links to buy Power Director in the video description. I know you want more Power Director love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content and smash my cartoon face to subscribe. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.